child would be. Yes. You know, it's like he's unfazed by the attention, the pressure, the scrutiny. I've never really seen anybody quite like that. With the joy that he brings. Some players that I've played with have legitimately not really cared what anybody said or thought and didn't feel pressure much. But he doesn't feel the pressure, but there's this sort of innocence about it. It's just a joyful gratefulness to actually be there, and it's fun to watch.